Okay, guys, so it's been a really long day, so now we're just gonna go to sleep. Addie, where are we?
We slept in our living room.
We did! This isn't even our
Whose
bathroom.
dog is this?
I don't know. There's a knife, there's a knife, there's a knife. I see a person, I see a person, I see a person.
Take the dog.
How did we end up outside?
How do I have the dogs in my hand?
The dog, because there's only one.
Sorry. Should we go back inside?
I guess. Wait, is this the house that we came from?
I
don't know how we ended up in this house, guys. This is.
Whoa. This looks different. What's up here?
What's back there?
I don't know.
What's in here? Oh, it stinks in there. It smells like dead bodies.
Cat, come back.
Oh no, a cat is in there. I don't know if it's supposed to be in there.
No, no!
Oh, this place hurts my stomach. What is that place? Guys, take a look for yourself. Weird, right? Oh, this place is stinks in here. It's full of like dead bodies in there. Oh, well, we should. Why is it itchy? Well, we should go somewhere else. That hurts. What the? Wait, what? Where are we?
It's open. It's open.
We just found this in our shirt.
And it looks really like blood. Blood. Blood, you guys. Blood. This is a run? Wait, there's
R.
A letter here.
It says R?
Yeah.
Mine says U. Run. It says, guys, look. It says U N R mine. Her says R. She says run.
Should we run?
I think we might be trying to trick us or something.
Okay, we should be safe here. Guard yourself.
Wait, we have to stay here. Don't say to run. Your flashlight. There's this. What the heck? She just found a wizard hat.
I also found.
There's a gun.
There's a gun.
It's a real. Why is there a real gun back here? Don't shoot me.
What the heck? I don't have any.
There's blood on my hands.
I don't have any.
This is getting creepy.
Yeah, we got a gun.
I hope this is just a dream. Let's just try to go to sleep.
Okay.
Come on. Where are we? Sis, it's the same bathroom. Sis, Addie. Addie, it's the same bathroom. Addie, wake up. Addie, you're breathing. Addie. She's dead. I love you, Addie. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm just here all alone. I don't have any family here. I don't have anything. I don't know what to do. Addie!
Don't touch me.
Addie? What's wrong? Okay, guys, so I just read by the title, this was a skit, and yeah, we were just really bored, so we wanted to do a skit. Woo! And I'm sorry if that jump scare scared you, but yeah, I don't think it was that scary, but yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe and in the comments tell me if you got scared by that jump scare. Goodbye!